Hi guys, so this is like, obviously I'm in my house right now, so I'm kind of vlogging on my phone just because I've got some footage from when I went to see Ollie Hayes live in Nottingham on my phone, which I started vlogging and then it got a bit too awkward to vlog, so I kind of didn't finish it, but I kind of want to upload the videos anyway, so I'm still going to edit it together. But I just kind of wanted to jump on here and explain kind of what's happening. So basically, me and my sister drove down to Nottingham to see Ollie Hayes live. At it was this like little like pubby restaurant kind of thing. And he was absolutely amazing. It's the first time, well, the first time we've seen him perform by himself. He performed with Rob last time I saw him. But yeah, so I started doing a vlog and then never finished it. But here's the, like, footage of it anyway. Because I just wanted to keep it for, like, memories and stuff. So, here's what I filmed now. Hi, guys. So, I'm vlogging because we are going, me and my sister are going to Nottingham today to see Ollie Hayes. Because he's performing at, like, a little cafe bar thing there. And I thought I'd vlog it because why not? Memories, like I always say. And yeah, so it's currently 2 o'clock in the afternoon and we're setting off. Well, I need to go to my sister's for 3:30 because that's when she finishes work. And then we're setting off then. I think it's like a 2.5 hour drive, but I love driving, so it's fine. And I have no idea what to wear. I'm currently in like just a jogger set. I literally have no idea what to wear and I don't know what makeup to do or anything. Like, God help me. Help me. But yeah, I also need to wash my pots because I haven't washed breakfast or done a pot yet. And yeah, so do you know what happened this morning? I put a clock on the wall last night because I'm in a flat. I don't know if I can nailed to the wall. I have asked, but she's not replied. So I command stripped it like she told me to, and it fell off and smashed, so that's great. But yeah, I'm going to get ready. I don't have a clue what to wear, so this is going to be fun. It's probably going to take me forever, and my bedroom is freezing because I always have a window open at night time, like through the night, and it just gets so cold. And then it just never goes warm again. So that's also fun. But yeah, I'm going to decide what to wear now because I have actually have no clue what to wear. So wish me luck, guys. I think we're sorted with an outfit. So that's all right. Makeup was a bit of a disaster. I've had to go with BB cream and I don't think it's the right shade for my face. I literally tried to tone it down with like white powder for ages. But oh my God, it looks so orange. Can't decide if it's this lighting or not because it looks fine in the mirror. Oh my God. Might just have to add a bit to my neck. I don't know, to blend it in. But yeah, I had a bit of a disaster because my face is so dry at the moment. My makeup just didn't want to sit on it, so I've just had to use BB cream because it's got moisture in it. But I mean, I'll sort it, it's fine. I'll sort it. But yeah, I'll show you my outfit and everything when I'm ready. But I think I've got an outfit. My sister said it looks nice, so we're going to go with it and see what happens. But yeah, my original outfit didn't go to plan because I didn't like it. But yeah, so I'm just going to sort my hair out now. And I can't decide whether to do pieces back or just wear a headband because the bits on my front of my face really annoy me. I'm waiting for them to literally grow out. So I don't actually know what to do right now. But I'm going to straighten it and then just see what happens. So yeah. Okay, so I think I've got my outfit. So I've gone with a headband in because literally the front pieces of my hair annoy me so much. It's literally ridiculous. So anyway, I thought I'd show you. So I've got this top on, which is from New Look. I think I bought it a few months ago. Ignore my mirror, I've got literally makeup all over it. Like literally that's how much I stressed out before. But yeah, this kind of bardo crop top from New Look. And then I've got these skinny Rittany jeans from H&M. And then I've just got some socks on at the moment, but I'm going to be wearing my Nike Air Force Ones. I blended my makeup into my neck because I wasn't about that orange life and white neck. So that is what I've done. I've got this cute little S necklace on that my gran bought me. So I couldn't tell you where it's from. I've got a Pandora ring on, Pandora bracelet on. And I've also got an ankle bracelet on. I think that's from Claire's Accessories ages ago. But yeah, this is my outfit. Ignore the state of my room. I always make a mess when I'm going out and then never tidy it. And then when I come back, I regret the fact that I've not tidied it. So yeah. But yeah, that is my OTTD. Well, OTD, OTTN outfit of the night. Because it's not the day, it's the night. So yeah, I'm glad I've actually sorted it now. So I'm going to make, so iconic, because I'm driving, I can't drink, but I'm going to make a brew in my Chili's flask for the journey, and I'm going to take lots of snacks too. And we've had to order like snacks, and it was all like weird stuff like cheese boards and stuff like that. And the only thing that stood out to us was crisp. So we've ordered crisp, but we don't even know what flavour or anything. So we might not even like it. Like, I don't know. But I also need to fill up my car because obviously with the petrol crisis going on right now, I could only fill it up the other week because I was on the red. I was literally on the red and I was like, I was literally stressing so much because I was on the red. And obviously every petrol station I was going to was out of order or like no petrol that I needed for my car was in. So it's stressing, but we found one that capped at £30, but I need a full tank to get to Nottingham and back. So I need to fill the rest of my car up. It, to be fair, it's not that much off a full tank. It's about, I think it's about £40-45 that I normally pay and I put 30 in. So I don't really need that much in, but I need a full tank to literally get to Nottingham and back in a day. So yeah, wish us luck on that. I'm going to try and go back to that petrol station that capped at 30 because there was literally no queue and there was no, like no petrol was out of stock there. So yeah, we're going to try that. But I'm going to get myself ready for the trip and maybe watch a bit of YouTube before I go whilst I wait for my sister. And then I'm going to pick my sister up. So yeah. So I'm just about to go into the car and go to Tracy's so then we can set off. I have got party rings for the trip, not gonna lie. We both got them to share and I've also got a flask with tea in, so that's also cool. So yeah, I'm gonna head out now and go to Tracy's and you'll next see me with Tracy, whether it be at the venue or not, I'm not sure. But yeah, I'm so excited. Yeah.
Thank you.
Just want to jump on this, like the end of this, just to say after that we had a massive chat with Ollie. We didn't actually get home till after midnight, and the drive home was awful. I literally, like, we drove, but then there was roadworks on the motorway which took us off the motorway, which then took us a long route round. My sat nav was being stupid. I nearly got ran over by a lorry, and oh my god, it was just awful. But we made it home. But I just wanted to say that, Ollie Hayes, you were absolutely amazing. And I'm so proud of you. You're going to come a really, really long way. I just know it. You're just absolutely incredible. And yeah, I'm basically going to leave his links down below so you can check him out. And yes. So thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed this like kind of little mini little vlog kind of thing, and I just basically wanted to look back at it of memories, so that's why I've uploaded it. And yeah, so hopefully I'll be able to vlog a lot more this year, seeing these guys again. And yeah, so thanks for watching, guys, and bye.